I always wanted to record Chopin's music because for pianists, Chopin is quintessential in piano repertoire, and he's also called the poet of piano. In Chopin's case, just like the poets, he would take the existing words, musical languages, and then expand vocabularies. I had a wonderful time for the last 3 days recording Chopin's stories and his number 3 sonata, which is one of the masterpieces. And I'm grateful for Monsieur Chopin.